Hold your bait fish upside down. Take the hook, line, and threader, bait threader. Go in through the mouth of your bait. Follow their straight GI tract right out the butt. Then you just take your leader and you hook the loop of your leader on the notch that's at the end of that threader. Pull your line right back through your bait. Tuck the shank of the hook right back in its butt. Just like that. Attach that to a snap swivel and you've got yourself a live lure.